This is Spokane's Hoop Fest. It's the largest outdoor street basketball tournament in the world. There's over 7,000 basketball teams, 220,000 people that they estimate that comes in. And it's a two-day tournament, and they have it set up all over downtown Spokane, Washington. This is still Spokane. This is the Spokane River that cuts right through Spokane on the weekend of Hoop Fest. And the town is absolutely packed right now. The water flow is due to all the snow that's up in the mountains still. It hasn't even started the snow melt. It's almost the 1st of July.